again, when not to bridge and continue on warfarin. في هذول البروسيجرز انت ما حتوقف الوارفارين. You can continue on warfarin. It's fine. If you have endoscopy without cutting, just endoscopy, you can continue on warfarin. It's fine. If you have endovascular intervention, you can continue on warfarin. Cardiac device implantation, like our patient here in this example. Patient here عندها ايش؟ Permanent pacemaker placement. Okay? If you have patient on warfarin حيعمل cardiac device implantation, you can continue on warfarin. لو المريض حيعمل cataract surgery, you can continue on warfarin without bridging, without holding الوارفارين. Dental extraction. المريض على warfarin قال لك والله أنا حعمل dental extraction. You can continue on warfarin. Minor surgery and procedure like arthroscopy, just a scope, you can continue on warfarin. Now, why not to stop? ليش ما نوقف الوارفارين في كل الحالات؟ عشان نخاف من البليدنج مثلا؟ لأنه unnecessary cessation of warfarin لما توقف الوارفارين وهو مش indicated. لما مفروض أنت ما توقف الوارفارين ومتروح توقف الوارفارين اللي بيحصل أنه البيشنت بيكون at high risk of stroke within one week of reinitiation of warfarin. طيب لأنه reinitiation of warfarin takes time. هذا one. Number two, if you have surgery, surgery تعتبر surgery increases the risk of what? Of thrombosis, right? Not only bleeding. This is one thing. الحاجة الثانية, لما تستخدم الوارفارين, الوارفارين في البداية عنده pro-coagulant effect. بيزود الكواجوليشن initially. That's why we usually, when we restart الوارفارين, بنمشي المريض على heparin for 2 days until the INR is therapeutic for 2 days. يعني لما نبدأ الوارفارين والهيبارين مع بعض, ننتظر الاينار يوصل يكون therapeutic for 2 days, then we usually DC the heparin. طيب, how about cystectomy? How about cystectomy? Now, here is a very nice study regarding the cystectomy. What they found, you know, there is no increased risk of perioperative bleeding when you continue warfarin at a low INR, 2 to 2.5. الزبدة في urologic procedure, specifically cystectomy, you can continue on warfarin, okay? With target هيكون low INR, 2 to 2.5. Now, here's a summary of what we have talked about regarding the warfarin. The half-life of warfarin is what is usually 20 to 60 hours. It's time to withhold prior to minor surgery. متى توقفها prior to minor surgery and major surgery, it's going to be 3 to 5 days. متى ترجع الوارفارين؟ لو كانت minor surgery, ترجعها within 1 day. And you will always overlap with heparin. That's why I told you about the procoagulant effect. If you have a major surgery, you will restart the warfarin within 2 to 3 days, and you will overlap with heparin. This is a summary of what we have talked about.